In this video, we'll show you the installation and license authentication of applications compatible with the add-on application system using the license activation tool. We'll go over the online authentication method on a Windows computer. Let's get started. Make sure the computer and camera are connected to the same network. First, verify that the camera has the latest firmware installed. Also, make sure to have the entitlement ID number on hand. It can be found in the email you received when you purchased the add-on feature. Keep the username and password you used for the camera administrator account handy as well. Now let's install the software. Download the add-on application files from the Canon website by visiting usa.canon.com/support. Search for your camera by entering the model number in the center search box, and then select it from the list. Select Software and Drivers. Verify that your operating system is selected. We will install and authenticate the auto tracking application in this demonstration. The procedure for installing and authenticating the auto loop application is the same. Download the latest version of the auto tracking application. The location of your downloaded files may vary depending on the browser you're using. File download may take a few minutes. Close the locating and installing your download screen. Now let's install the auto tracking application. In this demonstration, we saved the autotracking.zip file to the desktop. Your file location may vary. Right-click the file and select Extract All. Select Browse to extract the file to any location on your hard drive. In this demonstration, we'll extract the files on the desktop. Select Extract to proceed to the next step. Open the extracted Auto Tracking application folder. Then open the License Activation Tool folder. Double-click the License Activation Tool icon. Select Open to continue to the next step. The License Activation Tool will start, and the initial screen will be displayed. Select Online Authentication. Select Search for Camera. Cameras on the same network are automatically detected and displayed in the camera list. Select the camera you want to install the application on, and then choose OK. Enter the camera administrator account username and password, then select OK. Select Install in the corresponding applications row on the main screen. Next, select Authentication in the corresponding applications row. The Online License Authentication dialog box will be displayed. Select Start under Online Authentication. The Online Authentication dialog box is displayed. Enter the entitlement ID or EID, and then select Execute to perform the authentication. Online authentication is successful when the entitlement ID, license type, start date, end date, and status are filled in on the main screen. Congratulations! This completes online authentication of the add-on applications on a Windows computer. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching!